Welcome to Bindu Dadwal Chemistry Lessons.
Good morning, students. The topic that we cover today is difference between galvanic cell and electrolytic cell. So this is the picture of a galvanic cell or electrochemical cell in which the spontaneous reaction results in production of electrical energy. And this is the picture of an electrolytic cell where non-spontaneous reaction is made to occur by passing electric current through it. So electrical energy is converted to chemical energy. The difference between electrochemical cell and electrolytic cell, first difference, it is a device which converts chemical energy into electrical energy. Electrolytic cell is a device which converts electrical energy into chemical energy. In this case, the redox reaction is spontaneous and is responsible for the production of electrical energy. Here, the redox reaction is non-spontaneous and electrical energy is supplied to make the reaction to occur. The two half cells are set up in different containers and are connected through salt bridge or porous partition. So you can see this is the oxidation half cell, this is the reduction half cell. There are two separate half cells. In this case, both the electrodes are placed in solution or molten electrolyte in the same container. In electrochemical cell, anode is negative and cathode is positive electrode. Anode, zinc, is negative, cathode is positive. Whereas in an electrolytic cell, anode is connected to positive terminal of battery and is positive, and cathode is connected to negative terminal of battery and is negative. So in electrolytic cell, anode is positive and cathode is negative electrode. Oxidation occurs at negative electrode, that is anode, and reduction occurs at positive electrode, that is cathode. Oxidation occurs at positive electrode and reduction at negative electrode. The electrons move from anode to cathode in external circuit. The electrons are supplied by the external battery and enter through cathode and leave through anode. So this is the difference between electrochemical cell and electrolytic cell.